Good evening, everybody. Subject A for 2 is part 6 of Let's Play Sonic Heroes. Last time we left off, we just beat Frog Forest and that other forest stuff. Yeah, the Lost Jungle, and we fought off Team Dark, and we're starting Hank Castle in this episode. So, without further ado, let's just unpause the game and let's get into the action. Oh yeah, Knuckles being a troll to Tails. At the end of that previous cutscene, at the end of that previous video, I mean, where he was saying how that ghost was similar to Shadow, fucking what? Troll.
What's going on?
Oh, wait, and the gimmick of this level is that whenever you see those type of switch, you get to flip the level upside down, or should I say castle?
Leave it to me.
Yeah, you flip the castle upside down. So apparently, we're playing Symphony of the Night all over again in the upside down castle. Wait a minute. So, the moon fixed itself, right? Remember in Sonic vs. 2 where Eggman blew the half of the moon? Apparently the moon fixed itself. I wonder how though. But let's not worry about that. But like I said, this level is pretty fun. Especially for Team Dark, but not the boss itself. So anyway, as I said, the gimmick of this level is that whenever you see those gray switches, it'll flip the castle upside down.
Got it.
And most of the times you need to use it in order to find a key to open the door.
As
such.
Got it.
Oh shit! Okay. Don't lose that key.
Switch again.
Yeah, that switch against the upside down. So once again, like I mentioned, we're playing Castlevania Symphony of the Night in the upside down castle. Am I gonna let's play that? I don't know. Alright, ooh, shit.
Let's go.
Oh shoot, he didn't jump! That almost cost me. Cause my input just like randomly dropped. Okay, so we can run on the invisible floor to watch out, cause sometimes those pumpkin-headed ghosts can come out of freaking nowhere. Just like that ghost off of Sonic Adventure 2 in the Pumpkin Hill. Okay, almost fucked that up. Alright, we need the light speed dash to get by here. Alright. We always need Tails for this. Like, I really hate those pumpkin ghosts.
Let's go
come out of freaking nowhere trying to scare your ass. Huh, see what I mean?
Look, the door's open.
So yes, we had to get that door unlocked. Alright. Let's use the team blast just for the hell of it. And well, for some reason I keep thinking I'm playing as Team Rose, because when you use Team Attack as Team Blast as Team Rose, you automatically get levels up and and you get the visibility, but you see when we do a team Rose's story.
Here we go!
Got it!
Leave it to me!
Here we go!
Alright. But I do love the music up the stage. So how is everyone? Today is January 10th, 2015. So 3 more days till Roz 51's birthday. 4 more days actually. Well, 5 more days actually. Yeah. Because in 4 more days, the God of War 3 Master comes out on the PS4, which I'm not going to get. I'll probably get it, but I'm not going to get it right away, because I already know that that they didn't really change nothing in the remastered version. So why bother calling it God of War 3 Remastered? I mean, they didn't do that shit with the Grand Theft Auto 5 for the PS4. They just called it Grand Theft Auto 5 because there's no reason for that game to be remastered. Because it pretty much looks the same as the PS3 version. At least Rockstar knows their shit. Unlike us. I can't pronounce the company's name. Alright, I'm actually gonna spare them. Oh shit. So when the platform comes to you, just jump and try not to move or attack flight so much. So you won't run out of the meter. By the time you get to that lift. Or you could have grabbed that balloon, but we didn't really need it. Oh!
There's that switch again.
Oh god damn it.
Oh
shit. For a second I thought I got hit there. Oh my god, what the hell? What the fuck just happened? Okay, I don't know what just happened, because I picked Sonic and some major bullshit just happened. Okay, once again, I won't be able to show off the first bonus stage. Oh well. Might as well get used to it. Oh, now you got me a shield. Okay, so... this is kind of like Mega Man 7 and Cloud Man stage in a way. But you want to follow the fire's path, so you won't fall to your doom.
Let's go.
Yeah, we're walking on physical floors, like the ones in Mega Man 7 in a way. Alright, can you tell someone to open that door?
There they are.
Alright, I think there's another key in that wall. Oh wait, we should destroy the yellow one so we can destroy all the badniks. Oh man, there should've been a key in there. Oh man, alright, let's get Tails out. Alright, let's kill the wizard. Oh yeah, some of these bats can actually take all your rings, so be careful of that, folks.
Got it. Level up.
Okay, now for this area we wanna I think we gotta destroy all the robots before moving on. Let's just play it safe. Yep, we do. But we need Tails to stun though. Are you kidding me? Okay, we did kill them all. Though we didn't.
The castle is flipped upside down.
Like it hasn't before, Tails. You gotta be used to it by now, goddammit. Pumpkin Ghost. Oh yeah, when I was recording the game Industrials, I was telling Raza what my Halloween special was gonna be this year. I was gonna tell him what it was, but I forgot what I was gonna say at the time during the recording session, but well, it's a possibility. Oh goodness. Well, I'm not 100% sure, but it's still debatable. But it's a possibility I may do a fully let's play of Slender the Arrival. I'm gonna say that right now.
Leave it to me.
Yeah, you guys remember when I played Slender the Arrival on last Halloween, right? Just say let's mess around, right? Don't want to pick
it
up.
Take this.
You guys remember I did let's mess around on Slender the Arrival on that last Halloween, right? And I said I was gonna fully let's play it. Well, it might change. Okay. Oh my god, it was too late. Fuck it, I want that key. Give me that key. I'm risking it. I gotta show it off, folks. I gotta show off that bonus stage. I saw the key, but it was too late.
Got it.
I couldn't stop myself.
Here we go.
What's going on?
And try your best not to get hit. Please don't get hit. Oh, there goes my aim rank. Like I give a fuck. Don't really give a shit about the aim rank.
Here we go.
All right.
Got it. Take this.
Leave it to me.
Okay, now be careful next time. Be careful.
Got it. Take this.
Leave it to me. Let's go.
Okay. Got it.
That's how we get that key. Okay.
Here we go.
Now we got the key. Now let's see if we can get out of here.
We're turning upside down again.
Okay, there's a switch behind the crate. We got details for this.
Here we go.
Okay, I thought this was the part we had to run inside the wall. Oh yeah, this is one of the first stations where the levels get extremely long. You think this is long? Wait till Team Dark.
Eggman's got some some serious
problems. Okay, we need Tails just to hit those,
There's a target switch!
Just to hit those targets. See, I thought it was an enemy behind me. And this can be a fucking bitch, cause sometimes you gotta, like, risk your freaking life. Wait, hold on.
Let's go!
Yeah, try holding the flight button. Oh, wait. The switch will unlock. Then we, hit the switch. Then hit the fucking target.
Leave it to me.
That way we can unleash the, okay, now look at that statue. You see the Eggman in the, Metal Sonic, statue? It's pretty much trying to tell us something, or giving us a hint. Well, I'll let you guys find out. You remember what they did with the portrait of that Master Emerald when we fought Knuckles in Sonic 3 and Knuckles, right? Pretty much like that. But yeah. Oh shit. Oh no. I'm saving that fucking kid, yeah? Cause I don't wanna commit suicide for nothing. Alright. Time to grind. Oh shit. Okay, now this is the part I was talking about where we run on the side of the wall. Oh shit! Try to jump, but he like spashed on the fucking curve.
Let's jump!
Oh! Yeah, there's a physical wall there. Yeah, I'm trying to dodge that spike ball. Shades of freaking speed highway of a Sonic Adventure. Alright, so we're almost done. Yeah, alright! So finally, after 6 parts in, I get to finally show you guys that particular bonus stage I've been trying to show you all for the past 6 parts, or 5 parts. And show you guys how to grind for lives.
Not my day.
Emblems. What else I do today? Oh yeah, I had to get up early to get a trash bag. I actually woke up early for once. Alright, now, this is the bonus challenge. So this ain't got nothing to do with the Chaos Emeralds. But this is the bonus stage where you grind for extra lives. So all you gotta do is just collect Mia.
Got it.
Just collect the rainbow orbs.
Here we go.
And try your best to get to the very end. Cause once you beat the first bonus stage, depending how much speed mirror you have left, that's how many lives you're gonna get. It's kind of hard to explain.
Oh shit.
Oh man, I didn't grab the pulley.
Here we go.
Oh my goodness. And for some reason, this section kind of reminds me of that egg dragoon fight off of Sonic Generations. And yeah, I had to show off the fucking hardest one, but time's up. And this is another reason why I'm getting on the Chaos Symbols off camera. Well, not quite, because all right. Well, speaking of that, I already beat the game on my practice file. I can just go to my practice file and just show you guys and go through the final story. And now, welcome to stage called the Mystic Mansion. And yes, this one does have a kick-ass music.
Feels like
it's kind of techno-ish. If you guys are into techno,
leave it to me.
You just hit the target just for the score.
All
right.
Here we go!
Just bash that enemy, get that door open.
Hey, you surprised me.
Oh shit! Didn't mean to do that.
Got it!
Yeah, I had to replay the stage a few times as Team Rose just to get that one Chaos Emerald. Alright, we wanna go behind here and hit the switch to spawn this upside down switch.
There they are!
Oh, I meant to pick Knuckles.
Leave him to me, Sonic.
I mean, I did pick Knuckles, but yeah. Okay. Now be careful getting this key.
Shit.
Because what happens, you don't want to step in the shower, because when you step in the shower, that that big ass weight will fall on you.
Got it.
Okay, so if I die, I can just go back and get the key. Well, I will at least try to attempt to get all the chaos symbols on camera. If not, I'm gonna have to go straight to my practice. You know what? We can actually breathe through this.
There's more.
Just fly over the freaking laser. But I wanna boost up my Oh, it's not doing it this time. Okay.
You don't know what this switch triggers.
Yeah, that's why I want a T-Blast activate so I can kill this powerhouse.
Blast away!
And I do love the soundtrack. The one that's playing right now. Alright, now they want you to be Sonic to go down the pole, but you can actually be Knuckles to get down here. Just use the triangle dive. Speedrunner's trick. If you want to go for the A rank. Ah! Okay, now for the trolley. Oh boy.
The trolley controls are the same as the bobsled. Be sure not to hit any ghosts.
Jump! Jump! Jump!
Jump! Now!
Bet it's a Magnet 8. Alright, you pass your record, you will get a level up. Oh shit! Thought I fucked that up. Got Sonic maxed out. I can just bash that fucking shield, man, and get that door open. Alright, we wanna I believe we wanna touch the switch on the right. Mm-hmm. Memory serves me well. Okay, it's best to be tough for the next section because once we hit the other switch, we're gonna be on this rail. That has like different sides, and it's kind of hard to maneuver as Sonic and Knuckles. Yeah, this part right here. Ah!
Let's go!
Delayed input.
Here we go!
Hey, you surprised me!
Yeah, he'll always surprise ya. It's like Sergeant Doak saying, "Surprise, motherfucker!" Okay, back through that wall. Okay, we need to hit the switch to turn the propeller on so we can use triangle dive to float above. Alright. Boy, this stage on Team Rose is so fucking sad. I'm gonna say it right now. I'm not really a huge fan of Team Rose, I must admit. And yes, some of you guys have been wondering what's my favorite team in this game is Team Sonic. Alright. Shit rock.
Shit.
Alright. See, I wanna save the team blast when I fight that big ass powerhouse flock.
Take this.
Trying to be careful because I got my shield on, I just now noticed it. Alright. Look at the powerhouse I was talking about. Now these guys with the shield, you have to knock them on their ass so you can knock their helmet off, then attack them.
Level up.
Okay, now for this part, oh my god, don't do the triangle jump, you ass. Just hit the switch and that fountain should open. And down we go. Alright, Knuckles about to max himself out and... Alright, now for another trolley.
Hang on.
Shit, okay. Be careful, but those fucking lasers can be anywhere. Well, if you're new to this, that is.
Brace yourself.
I would keep hopping. Cause I don't wanna take my chance. Oh my god, one time I stupidly died here because I thought he was still on the freaking trolley. Okay, man, screw the one up. Might be all going right anyway.
There's another trolley.
Hey, hi, face through the freaking rail. We got plenty of one up to spin. Oh!
Now.
Jump. Whoops.
Jump now.
That's okay, because you're already maxed out. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, we're almost at the end of this level. Alright, you wanna touch the switch first, then do the triangle jump.
Yeah. Hey, we may be able to do triangle jumps since it's so narrow here.
It's really steep here. Be careful.
Alright, two tails. Alright, we good.
Here we go.
Leave it to me.
Shit. Yeah, you can actually attack those pumping ghosts and get them to go away. Just jump down the well. Okay. This part's a pain in the ass. Shit. We lost our shield. Hit all the switch so we can get the Trail of Rain to appear. Now this final area. I remember when I first played this, I was stuck so hard, because I had no idea what I had to do. So you pretty much gotta go in this section to get those enemies to spawn and kill them all so we can get that one switch to get unlocked from that cage. Alright.
Ready anytime.
Now we're going for the middle. That's Tails.
Yeah.
Best left to tail.
Oh, I love the background though. And this music that's playing right now, I absolutely love it. Even though I can't hear it that well, my ear, because I got the fan on. And the TV's at low volume because I don't want to pick up the feedback. Alright, jump now.
Let's go!
Alright. Oh! Yeah, this the part that gave me the most trouble when I first played this.
Let's go!
Alright. Alright, that's... I knew that was a waste. Alright, let me be note for a moment because I want to refill my team blast in case I fight one of those big giant guys. Aw, man, fuck. It's not filling up. It's gonna work.
So with the tail, okay, good, it works with the tail, so I'll be a fool. You made it, so. Yeah, that's my reality, because I may have to fight those big armor dudes. I wanna kill the team blast. Yeah, it's gonna be longer than that tonight because, yeah, this is a boss fight. One of the hardest ones, but I think this story's the hardest, which is Team Dark.
Alright.
Knuckles, we're counting on you.
Alright, so now we need to use Triangle Dive. It's a good thing I had to grind on the Team Blast meter. Because look what they brought along. Alright. So take that! Oh, that could have got ugly.
That was close.
No problem.
All right, and Mystic Mansion complete. Now for the Emerald Stage. That should give me an A, right? Oh wow, that for a D. Maybe because I didn't be fast enough. I'm not too much of an expert. That I can admit. Alright, now X6. Oh yeah, I had so much trouble with this on doing Team Rose. Alright. So yeah, I'm not gonna fret if I lose this one. Wow, my first shot too! Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? But wait till the next Emerald stage. That one is fucking hell. Wow, 3 emeralds in on camera. Alright. That wasn't that bad as Team Rose. Scott, just like that. Oh god, fuck this boss. Just wait to Team Dark.
What a joke!
What did you say? Now I'm really mad!
He just said one thing. Cool out, Egg Face. Now, just like the Robot Carnival, same strategy. A gauntlet. Alright. Oh my goodness. This fight can go to hell. Cause I did have so much trouble with this on my practice file. But Team Dark is the fucking worst. But yeah, just like the Robot Carnival. Just kill all the robots you see on screen.
Level up!
Too cool.
Alright.
Already!
Level up!
Okay, we had to save some Team Blast because wait a minute.
Too cool.
Okay.
Here we go.
I had to save a Team Blast when I fight those wizards.
Then use the item inside.
All right, definitely use Team Blast for those turtles.
Blast away!
I tell you what, if I can't beat this by 40 minutes, I have to do this no commentary.
Level up.
That's it.
Okay, now which is next? Oh shit.
Take this!
Smash
them
all!
Here we go!
Oh, damn.
Too cool.
Yeah, the bullshit part is that Knuckles, he can't break those guys' shields. Oh my god, how the fuck did that hit me? See, I'm trying not to keep on tapping the homing attack, because I don't want to overshoot to the pit.
We won't give up so easily, my man!
Oh god. Yeah, these assholes, they will take all your rage without you realizing. So be careful of that, folks.
Leave it to me.
Too cool.
Alright, let me get a power up. Shit.
Let's go!
Damn, they literally want you to go close to that shit? Oh my god, really? Oh my god. Let's go in as Knuckles. Oh, I have a 10 ring. Alright. Oh, okay, it took me back. Wow. Okay, Devin will be tails for this.
Got it. Take this.
Alright.
Take this.
My best strategy is use Knuckles.
Shit. Too cool.
But we gotta use tails when we take out those freaking copters.
Leave it to me.
Oh god. If I see those wizards, we're gonna kill them. I mean, the armor guys.
Level up.
That was great. Dang.
Yes.
Okay.
Dang.
Oh.
Here we go.
All right.
Oh, hello.
Dang.
I will use sign, but I'm not gonna risk it. Ooh, shit. Alright.
Got it.
That was great.
Okay.
Take this.
I can deal with these guys.
Leave it to me.
Now you want to use tails to take out those trains. The trains, I mean.
What's the matter? Got nothing left?
Keep them coming!
I'm just warming up.
This is only the beginning!
Alright.
Take this!
This is only the beginning. So yeah, we're almost done. Whenever he says that, no!
Shit! Too cool! Take this!
All right.
Here we go.
Too cool.
Oh, hell no.
Back away.
Yeah, we'll take them all out. We do not get along.
Don't get too excited, boys. Those were the easy ones!
And wow, on my first try too, holy crap! But yeah, but Team Dark isn't that easy, I won't say that right now. What's that gonna get me? Oh, a B? Aw, it would be nice if I had an A rank. Sad face. Alright. Number 18. Alright, now for our next cutscene before we end the episode, the Egg Fleet. And we're almost done with Team Sonic story. And we will get this party started in the next episode. Let's play Sonic Heroes as we take on the Egg Fleet and then the Final Fortress. So until next time, Celtics 84-2.